Leah fell back in my life, which is perfect. I want her to do this CPR thing with me because she is brilliant and she's an amazing teacher.
Just a quick background on me. I've been at Lurie for 18 years and have been teaching CPR and then advanced life support for 16 of the 18 years.
I didn't think it was very approachable for mom, busy moms and dads and grandparents to get a class.
And I think the goal of all of this is to make people feel comfortable. Sometimes when you're in huge classes, you're not comfortable to ask questions. And
sometimes being in the classroom can feel a little, you know, formal. And the idea with CPR Party is you're going to have your friends over anyways, so why not give it an excuse? So you could be host of a CPR party and invite your friends and family. You know, have snacks, have a drink, whatever. Because most of the time when accidents happen, it's at a party. It's in your backyard. It's when you're with the people you love. What better way to learn it than to be at your house, in your family room, in your backyard? We'll stick around for as long as, you know, you're serving drinks. So if you're interested, you can go to cprty.com, CPR Party, or you can just contact me directly and we'll go back and forth with you to try to set a date to get us out to your house or wherever to teach you guys how to do CPR.